Henry Ford was born July 30, 1863. Henry Ford was born in Greenfield Township, Michigan. Henry Ford died April 7, 1947. Henry Ford started Ford Motor Company. Henry Ford started his company at the age of 40. His company is known for the Model T Ford. Back then, the Model T Ford helped people go to places. Henry Ford went to Detroit Business Institute. Henry Ford studied math and science in college.